Turning to court news, a man already on parole for sexually assaulting a child in Billings in 2013 is now accused of molesting a girl under the age of 12 in Helena on Christmas Day. 27-year-old Delaine Davis appeared in court yesterday, charged with felony sexual assault. Court documents state the child accused Davis of touching her while she was in bed and says he ran from the room once he noticed she was awake. His bond was set at $40,000.